Good morning, VHS. Today is Monday, March 16th. I'm Amanda.
I'm Brianna.
And we're going to start this announcement, and I'll go first. So any juniors and seniors of Hispanic descent are invited to attend the 31st Annual Hispanic Student Leadership Conference on Tuesday, March 31st from 9 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. School bus will leave at VHS at 8:30 a.m., so make sure you get there on time. It costs $7, and the lunch is provided, so it's pretty cool. Obtain the permission forms from the guidance office and return your cash payment of $7 by March 16th, which is today. Space available on a limited basis, so make sure you get that in today, okay?
The South Media Center is hosting a Design Your Own Spring Bookmark Contest. Template and rubric for the bookmark is available in the Media Center. All submissions are due by Friday, March 20th. Winners will be announced on Monday, March 23rd. The top three bookmarks will win Wawa gift cards. First place is $15, second place is $10, and third place is $5.
All right. Seniors, this is a reminder that the local scholarships are due on Monday, which is today, the 16th, so make sure you get those in. So,
the class of 2021 will be selling Krispy Kreme donuts beginning Monday, March 2nd. Orders are due March 23rd and will be delivered April 6th, right before spring break begins. You can purchase a dozen glazed donuts for only $10. See any junior, Mrs. Lapsley in D-219 or Mr. Lapsley in South 111 to place an order. Don't miss out.
All right, Wizardry 101 is inviting you to their St. Patrick's Day party. Faculty and students are invited, but you must sign up in C-232 since attendance is limited to 45 people. So make sure you get that in. There will be an Irish ballad sing-alongs, refreshments, and games. The party will be held today at 2:15 to 3 o'clock in the South Media Center. So make sure you go.
Prom contracts are now available in both main offices. Contracts must be turned in by March 31st. Students must maintain eligibility status until June 4th. Read the contract thoroughly regarding regulations concerning senior prom. See your senior advisors, Mrs. Figueroa or Mr. DeShields, if you have any questions or concerns.
All right, we're so saddened to say that Captain Dagger, James and the Giant Peach musical has been postponed. And the dates will be set soon, so make sure you look out for those dates.
Senior and junior girls, there are coupons in the main office for up to $50 off any regular price prom dress.
All right, and if you want a prom dress for free, just email cfigueroa@violin.org for more details or check out the flyer in the Google Classroom, so make sure you go check that out, okay?
Local scholarship packets are due today, March 16th, by 2 p.m. Completed packets can be dropped off in the counseling office, first and eighth period, until the March 16th deadline. If you have any questions regarding your scholarship packet, please see Mrs. Novak in the counseling office.
All right, make sure you get those in. The VHS academic team is sponsoring a Disney trivia contest on April 7th after school in the VHS South Library. All faculty and students are invited to sign up as a team of four to compete for the Disney prizes. Topics include Disney movies, characters, villains, and resort trivia. Register in C-232. Make sure you sign up.
Triumph. Mm-hmm. Can't get that right. Triumph Music Honors Society membership emails have gone out. The organizational meeting for this year's Triumph chapter is Tuesday, March 24th. At 2:30 p.m. in room B-103 of the South Building. At that time, we will elect officers and plan the induction ceremony. The induction ceremony takes place at 6 o'clock p.m. on Tuesday, March 31st at the VHS South Auditorium. Family and friends are invited.
All right, I think that's all we have for today, VHS. Yep. So thank you for watching. We'll see you guys next time.